explosion which broke her in two transformed the tanker Maritime Salem into a floating inferno. She was carrying a cargo of petrol across Lake Charles, Louisiana, when the tragedy occurred. 130,000 drums of high-octane spirit burst into flames, engulfing the vessel. It's reported that 19 people perished. Twickenham.